I will show you how to add impact shakes in Premiere Pro. Go to Effects and search Camera Shake. Then apply the Camera Shake effect to the clip. In Effects and Tools, scroll down and change the camera mode to Earthquake. Also, set the Stabilize and Variation value to 0. To make it look like an impact shake, increase the speed to 200%. Now move to a point where you want the shake to start and keyframe master, and then set it to 0. Then move forward 5 frames and set it back to 100. Then move forward 15 frames and set it to 0. You might notice that it zooms in during the shake. To remove it, simply disable auto scale. And because the video is moving, we get these black bars. To remove them, increase the scale value until they're gone. And you can also play around with the motion blur. To smoothen out the impact shake, you can increase the stabilize value. If you want to reuse the effect, then you can simply copy the keyframes and then paste them. We have now created this impact shake effect. To save time editing, check out my ultimate preset pack, link in the description.